Cook Manufacturing offers paint and powder coating booths in a variety of styles and sizes. This video will walk you through the process of selecting the correct booth, ductwork, and control package. The first step is to determine if the booth will be used for painting or powder coating. The type of filters and venting requirements are different between paint and powder coat booths. Now let's determine the style of booth that is best for your application. We offer a wide range of styles to choose from. Take into consideration how the parts will be loaded and unloaded when selecting the style of booth that is best for you. The next step is to determine the internal working dimensions of the booth. We offer a wide range of standard sizes and can custom manufacture any size you may need. The booth should be large enough to contain your largest part while still having enough room to spray around the part. Typically, a 3-foot clearance is recommended for walk-in style booths. Our standard location for mounting the exhaust fan is on top of the plenum. The exhaust fan can also be mounted on the side or back of the plenum if requested at time of ordering. Now let's determine how the booth will be vented. All paint booths must be vented to the outside through the roof or exterior wall. Powder coating booths can also be vented outside or recirculated indoors using our optional final filter assembly. When venting outside, determine the shortest and most direct path for the ductwork. If venting through the roof, the ductwork should terminate 6 feet above the roof. The exhaust duct must also be at least 10 feet away from any opening or source of intake air. We have a wide range of control options available. Select a control package that is rated for the same horsepower as the booth and matches the voltage and phase of power available at your facility. A control package that includes a VFD or variable frequency drive is required if you would like adjustable fan speed. Please note that VFDs can only be used with a 3-phase motor. Our 230-volt VFDs up to 3 horsepower can accept single-phase power and will automatically convert the power to 3-phase going to the motor. Lastly, our booths can be easily customized to meet your needs. A few customizations include additional lighting, product doors, personnel doors, and openings for conveyors or overhead cranes. Check out our website or contact us today to get started.